Hello, May Forevers! It's me again, Katrina May Aramain. I attended the Basulta Baju Cultural Fashion Show held here in Garden Orchid Convention Center, Zamboanga City.
Yes. open this special occasion, we'd like to call on the Honorable Governor Abdul Shakutan of the province of Sulum for his opening remarks. Let's give him a round of applause.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. My good friend, the organizer of this event, former assemblyman and former deputy minister of the MILD, and of course, organizer of this cultural event, Mr. Judy.
The tapestry of the people of Basulta.
Ladies and gentlemen, sit back, buckle up, as we exhibit the versatile Basulta textiles.
Follow my simple instructions. See me do what I gotta do.
on stage, an international Morris singer, and we must be proud of him. No other than Datu Khomeini Kamsa Bansuan. Ladies and gentlemen, for his rendition of his popular songs.
Style and their casual attire.
pantang-pantang.
Thank you. Thank you.
as it will be worn by men and women. In offices and companies who would characterize their nature of work, an ideal salty company with accentuated basulta textile, we not only identify ourselves as working people, but we likewise promote culture along with it.
Thank you.
Action, a sense of patriotism, incorporating the Yakan textile to our Barong attire.
Thank you.
upon Islamic stage.
Thank you.
models in their Yakan modernized attire.
And that ends my vlog, everyone. Thank you for watching, May Forevers.